For now, give me a moment, and I will be right back in a minute. a new one, Crystal Neil Kirby. Ooh, how pretty. Ouch! In short, release the button while rolling to launch spiky crystals in front of you. You can also roll longer and leave spikes in your way. Did I get another one? Nope, all I got one this time. Come on. And I missed three souls, so I gotta go back and get those other three I missed. Hopefully I can find them.
Oh, my God.
got his primal nemesis, Forgo DDD. This foul fiend stands guard at the bottom of the Rhaegar volcano was King DDD all again. He calmed back down after he removed his menacing mask. So why did he kidnap Elfman? He said he was being controlled even before some strange beast put that mask on.
Oh, the volume 4, okay. Not bad. Do some of this. What do we get? What do we get? I called that one. Animal snow sculpture. Okay. Pipe Mouth Kirby gets mouth full mode from the vortex. Now he can stuff an entire pipe into his mouth. Get a good forward roll goal and nothing can stop you, assuming your time your jumps over gaps well, that is. Handmade Kirby. suspicion is going to be the best way to get my money up. Mumbles. Pipe. Energy drink. All right. Okay, I can use one of those right now. Ice cream cone. Glider arch. We got the Meta Knight, the Lone Swordsman Meta Knight. The mysterious vortex brought Meta Knight to the New World too. He quickly tasked himself with finding a way back to Popstar until the Beast Pack attacked Waddle Dee Town. The besieged settlement needed protecting, and a swordsman never ignores a chance to train. We got Staremouth Kirby. Mouth will move through the vortex now. He can stuff an entire set of scaffold stairs into his mouth. Move the stairs around to access hard to reach places. You also can tip yourself over to crush enemies. Wham! Another steak. Got a nail. One more roll to go. We got Pencil Drill Kirby. This drill evolution is mighty and graphic-y. It's not ideal for riding, but you can use it to launch out of the ground and shoot out pencil rockets. Now that's the right stuff. Let's see how much we got left for Volume 3. 37 out of 56. Afterwards, I'm gonna have to wait because we gotta unlock so much stuff. Because all the stuff that's like this, like you see, you gotta clear every stage, you gotta do some battling. I gotta find every Treasure Road stage. Oh, okay, I probably didn't find them. And I gotta evolve all the abilities. Let's just make sure I don't have to evolve. I have 2 stones, so. Let's see what Wise Waddle Dee has to say.